In the Holy Quran, there are many places mentioned that are significant in Islamic history and culture. These places include Mecca, Medina, Jerusalem, Bethlehem, and the Dead Sea. They're all worth checking out if you're ever in the area. These are just a few of the many places that are mentioned in the Holy Quran. If you're interested in learning more about Islamic history and culture, take care to subscribe in our channel, and thanks for watching.